man, you blew it out completely. Oh, that's real off camber, Rick.
There's no moving off. Unless I rode over him.
Yeah, no, there's no way around that. That was the best thing you could have done. I was worried about that the whole time, dude, that we're going to have a pile up on the train station. Oh, that's going to be real hard to make now.
Good old pocket protector got you.
Pocket protector just came out and bit you. Do you have all of your wits about you?
Yeah.
Don't turn too hard on the bar. There you go.
It is slippery standing right there.
Oh, yeah.
I never trust that one.
Here, let Thomas get in front of me when you get up here, and then we'll both go. Come for the pass up here, Tom. Slow down a little bit, Chris.
Oh yeah, so great.
That is.